So if anybody has a opinion on, or rather a suggestion on what ship I should use, by all means. Bottom right, the one that looks like a burb. This, the Rainbow Phoenix? Rainbow Phoenix. Now I'll go with red.
Oh,
listen to that. No stutter.
Yeah.
Updating Dolphin definitely helped. They have better shaders now. Sweeps like the ones that are being played right now are hard as hell to do. Got him. Oh, good. We get to take out Mr. EAD. Burp for the win. Now Burp takes flight. Let's port down. Yeah, this thing has a really low acceleration. Just noticed that. I actually want to keep it somewhere around here. Yeah, I'm not gaining much more max speed than going past here, so I'll keep it here. A burb racing game? I mean, it would be cool. Especially if some of the racing thing had just like straight up dives. So you could be a falcon who's like just a slower straight flyer, but then you just dive and like overtake the competition. Thank you. If you time your boost and angle right, you can skip some of those steps. I'll try to do it on the last lap. No guarantees, though. It even flares out its wings when it flies. Holy shit. I just noticed that. It is a burp. Nah, I didn't get it. It's more of a physics exploit anyway. Not really getting much extra out of this. Still a little crunchy in green plant. Oh, just on the start, I don't really care. Just yeeted right past me. Okay, Red Gazelle. Let's go. Later, man. Get too close to the burp, you get pecked. We'll be right back. Pipe down. Many pipes. So very many pipes. That they managed to get all of this stuff like loaded, rendered, and running efficiently on the freaking GameCube. Like, it's a powerful system. I mean, people seem to forget the Wii was just a GameCube and a half. I mean, I brought it up last time, but still gotta say, if it wasn't for the mini disc crap, GameCube would have been the best console of that generation. Oh, I think Nintendo also still had some like phobia of adult games. Now they just don't give a flying fuck. They're taking the Steam approach. Say, as much as I like this bird, it is a bitch to control. Dive again. You angle yourself back too much and you just basically stop dreading your tracks. It's freaking stupid. For burp to fly. Oh, yeah. What? Ah, did it again. Retire. Angle back just a little too much, and you just kind of do a dead stop.
From the special F-Zero GP venue, we're broadcasting an interview with the Grand Prix champion. Okay then, I'd like to ask you something. A message for all your TV fans out there?
The Time Patrol is fighting to protect your lives. Don't forget it.
Thank you for the interview. That's it, everyone. We'll see you at the next Grand Prix.
He's an Aussie on the Time Patrol. I'm surprised that ship isn't called the Bin Chicken then.
Thanks for playing.